Welcome to the Rustholm and Good Time Hour. In fact, it's the very first Rustholm and Good Time Hour, and I am the aforementioned Russ Tolman. And it's very great to be back on the radio. Thank you, KDRT Davis, California, 95.7. You just heard the Flaming Groovies and Shake Some Action, which was the theme song of my pal Tom Grasek, longtime friend. Over on KDVS, he had a show called Shake Some Action, starting about 77 or 78. And he's kind of the guy that introduced us all in this area to punk and new wave. And we were kind of part of a little bit of a KDVS mafia, including another fellow named Steve Wynn. And Steve and I ended up in a band with another KDVSer, Kendra Smith, and some other folks, Gavin Blair, Steve Suchel, God rest his soul, and had a band in town called Suspects that was credited as being the very first new wave band in Davis, California. So that's a little bit about me. Also have quite a bit of a radio history here in Davis, and we'll cover that in detail. Get your notebooks out. And speaking of Steve, he has a brand new memoir, autobiography, or partial autobiography, chapter one or part one, you would say. He says, "I wouldn't say it if it wasn't true." That's the name of his book. It's a memoir of life, music, and the Dream Syndicate. And interesting stuff about Davis in there. Some of it factual. And right now he's got a new album coming out, his first solo album in quite some time, actually. He's been busy with Dream Syndicate again and his baseball project with Scott McCoy and his wife Linda, and a couple of guys that you might know from REM, Mike Mills and Peter Buck. This is the title track of Steve's new album. It's called Make It Right.
Everything I touch turned to sand. Endless grain filtered through my hand, filtered through my hand. Time and time again, everything I did turned to dust. In winter time find I must do my best to search for the light. I'm trying to make it right. Done with best intent. Every straight line I walked somehow got bent. Still I try to scale the heights. Stuck with the finger in a Chinese puzzle. The harder I pull, the further I get from freedom. Lord knows that I've tried. I
she does me. Ooh, she does me. She does me good. And if somebody ever really loved me, then she done me. She done me good. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. I'm in love for the first time. I know it's gonna last. It's a love that lasts a lifetime. It's a love that has no past. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. First time that she really done me. Ooh, she done me. She done me good. I guess nobody ever really loved me the way she done me. She done me good.
I read a lot nowadays, much more than before. You left me high and dry in a loveless land with nothing but time on my hand. I read a lot, not just magazines, but other more serious things to get me through the day, nighttime too, whilst wondering how in the world to go on without you. Lonely isn't the word for me now.
doesn't describe it somehow. I read a lot, I can't put it down, while others are painting the town, you'll find me in a world of fantasy. Population 1, ask me how I stop contemplating what I now have not. I'll reply, I read a lot.
Oh, that is some kind of beauty. That's Nick Lowe. I read a lot. From his 2011 album, That Old Magic. And I remember seeing Nick Lowe being called Britain's greatest songwriter here a few years ago. And I was going, whatever happened to Paul McCartney? You know that Beatles guy? Well, Nick is fabulous. I had the great honor of hanging out with him back in 1985. My band, True West, we were playing in a club in England, in London, called Dingle's, in Camden Lock. And Nick came in, caught our set. He had been at Los Lobos down the street, and he said, oh, they were mixing the kick drum like a metal band. I couldn't stand it. I had to go. So Nick hung with us, bought us some drinks, and also there at the bar with his posse of London Hells Angels was one Lemmy Kilmister, who was quite a nice fellow himself. And so what a great story to be able to tell. We also heard Dillard and Clark back there, Don't Let Me Down, through their 1969 album, Through the Morning, Through the Night. That would be Doug Dillard and Gene Clark. And had the great pleasure of sharing a bill with him in Los Angeles back in the early 90s and meeting the man. Actually passed away a year or so after that. So there you go. There you go. Get it while you can. This is K-Dirt. Yes, it is. I hope they like being called that. My name's Russ Tolman. This is the Russ Tolman Good Time Hour on KDRT, and we're having ourselves a little fun. These are the Rolling Stones.
Sleeping all alone. dog, people think I'm crazy. Stuffing on my feet, shuffling to the street, asking Pete, what's the matter with you, boy?
somebody that just loves to learn. And another child grows up to be somebody you just love to burn. Mom loves the both of them. You see, it's in the blood. Both kids are good to mom. Blood's thicker than the mud. It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
It's a family affair.
Oh, no. Checking each other out. Hey, nobody wants to blow. Nobody wants to be left out. You can't leave 'cause your heart is there. But you can't stay 'cause you've been somewhere else. You can't cry 'cause you look broke down. But you're crying anyway 'cause you're all broke down. It's a family affair. It's a family affair. Oh, yeah, family affair.
That right there is Vallejo native Sylvester Stewart, better known as Sly Stone, along with his family Stone, doing Family Affair. And I think there were some members of his family in that ensemble, if I was not incorrect, and I often am. I'm Russ Tolman, and you're listening to the Russ Tolman Good Time Hour here on KDRT, also known as KDRT. There you go. We also heard from Billie Eilish of Los Angeles, California, of the Silver Lake area, from her new one called Hit Me Hard and Soft and Lunch. And we started off with the Rolling Stones, Miss You from Some Girls in 1978. And let's chat more about Davis. I spent a long time. I went to school. I started there in 76 as a junior and thought I was going to be in radio broadcasting. So, you know, I hung around KDBS and got a show and did all that stuff and ended up program director there. And then there was a startup radio station doing kind of hippie country called KYLO, also known as Grassroots Radio. We did it first, kids. A lot of refugees from KFAT down in the Bay Area ended up at KYLO, and I got to be mentored by Gordy Brosheer, who was the fat one on KFAT, did the morning show, and what a great radio guy, what a great communicator, and he opened my eyes to a world of country and honky-tonk and country swing and just a great, great guy. Unfortunately, he passed away quite a few years ago, but Gordy will always be there in my heart. And I was on KYLO for about 4 years until I think I got, finally became program director, and then I finally got the axe, as what happens in radio. Right about the time, True West, my Davis band, was just about ready to head out for on the road for the first time in 1983. And so there you have it. And here's a fellow that we actually met very soon after our first tour. It was in the fall of 83, and then we ended up in the studio with him in December of 83. A fellow named Tom Verlaine from a band called Television, and we ended up up in Bearsville, New York, at Bearsville Studios, in December of 83. This is Tom from his very first solo album. This is called Breaking in My Heart.
Breaking in my heart. chocolate Japan. Wherever you go, wherever you land, say what this means to me, I'll do what I can. Impossible Germany, unlikely Japan. This was still new to me, I wouldn't understand. Impossible Germany, unlikely Japan. For to be out of place, gorgeous and alone, face to face. With no larger problems that need to be erased. Nothing more important than to know. Listening, now I know you'll be listening. We'll be right back.
things go, all things go. Drove to Chicago. All things know, we sold our clothes to the state. I don't mind, I made a lot of mistakes in my mind, in my mind.
You came to take us, all things go.
Slept in parking lots. I don't mind, I was in love with the place. In my mind, I made a lot of mistakes. In my mind,
you came to take us. All things go.
For freedom from myself and from the land. I made a lot of mistakes. I made a lot of mistakes. I made a lot of mistakes. I made a lot of mistakes.
You came to take us. All things go. All things go. To recreate us. All things grow. All things grow. We had a mindset. All things know. All things know. You had to find. All things grow. All things grow.
Just lovely. That was Sufjan Stevens from his 2005 album, Chicago, here on KDRT Davis, California, 95.7. Right before that, we heard Wilco, speaking of Chicago, doing Impossible Germany from their album Sky Blue Sky. Came out in 2007, and amazing guitar playing by Nils Klein, who was just a little bit influenced by the first fella in our set, Tom Verlaine, Breaking in My Heart, 1979. And very sad that Tom passed away not that long ago. Big thrill in my life to meet him and work with him back in the day. And this is Russ Tolman. We're getting about ready to wrap up the very first inaugural Russ Tolman Good Time Hour, coming to you here on KDRT, and me here in my studio in my humble shack in the low desert, and we're enjoying the dry heat. It's a dry heat. And no Russ Tolman Good Time Hour would be complete without some Russ Tolman music. This song, I wrote it like in 82. I was driving back from LA, and the DJ that I was listening to mixed up the words Hollywood and holiday, and I said, there's a song title. And when I got back home in Davis there on F Street, 512 F to be exact, I wrote this song. And you may know the True West version of it, but here is my solo album version. Came out in 1990 on an album called Goodbye Joe. Features guitar playing by John Klages, an amazing guitar player who was in Richard Lloyd's band, Richard Lloyd from television. Robert Lloyd being another fabulous fellow who I hope is listening, an amazing man of all trades, a jack of all instruments, and a fabulous writer who writes for the LA Times as well. So there you go. But anyhow, getting back to John Klages, he is the grandson of Enoch Light. And you're saying, who's Enoch Light? And I say, look through your record collection. You know those persuasive percussion records you have, and Enoch Light and the Light Brigade? There you go. Here you go. This is me, back when I was young and squeaky, and a great, great band. And we'll catch you all next time here on the Russ Tolman Good Time Hour.
says she hasn't done this much at all. He leans his back up against